or welcome back to my channel. If you don't know who I am A&I'm. Today, the first thing you probably noticed, like, ooh, that girl's head is atrocious. Well, it is disgusting, so we're actually gonna do something with it. So I took out my beads and my clips, so I'm definitely going to do a wash and a retwist. I have a trip coming up, so I also wanted to do something different. You know, when a woman changes her hair, that means, look, listen, everything's about to start changing.
You know what that is? It's growth.
Mm-hmm. So I figured, you know what? I'm in a new mental space. I've just completely flushed out what could have been bothering me, things that were bothering me. And one of those things, I'm gonna be honest, is my hair. One, because I haven't had a retwist in only God knows when. And I'm just tired of the usual. Just recently, these little unicorns come in. And I was like, you know what? I kind of like the idea of color. I don't mind it. I don't hate it. So today we are actually going to dye my hair. So I hope I'm pronouncing this right, but I got the Clairol brand, a box dye, their textures and tones, designed for women of color. So we gonna try this out. And I have 4 boxes because of course I'm gonna need something to get from tip to root. And so I know you're supposed to do everything on dry hair. So the first thing I'm gonna do actually is I'm gonna get a towel and I'm gonna change my shirt because I actually like this shirt. I don't wanna stain it. So give me 0.2 seconds, I'll be right back. All right, so I changed in just some regular gray shirt, and it already has this little stain right here, so I was like, whatever. So, whew. I guess let's just go ahead and get into it. Nothing to it but to do it. Just like when I did my edges, reading is essential. It's gonna get us through life, I'm telling you. And I don't know what any of this shit is. All right, so let's see. Oh, it's like a copper. Level 4 copper base. There is this activating cream and then intensive moisturizing conditioner. All right, so let's whip out the instructions. So all over color in 3 easy steps. Apply color to hair from roots to end in sections. That's what I need to section my hair. Follow this application procedure for each of the 4 sections. Use as much of the hair color as necessary. Saturate the hair, work the color into the hair, but do not rub into the scalp. Time it. For relaxed perm hair, 20 minutes per strand. For hair that is not relaxed, 30 minutes. So I actually bought this little mixing bowl. So I'm hoping, like, once I mix it, I can just pour it in here and do it for all. Am I nervous? Absolutely. Am I gonna do it? Well, I already bought the stuff, so I even bought a brush. Like, I'm trying to do everything. I'm actually gonna put this glove on, then their little glove. All right, so my friend called me, so I had a little talk sesh. So I am doing back to front. So as you can see, I sectioned my hair off into four pieces. And y'all, it's really not that bad. I only have, what, 58 locks? Definitely under 60 locks. They're just long. So I'm just trying to like twist and turn my hair, just like paint it down. As I said, saturate the hair. When I tell y'all, there is like flicks of red all over the place. Like it looks like barbecue sauce, to be honest. And after you mix it, so this is what it looks like after it's mixed. I mean, this is cool and all. I just hope it turns out nice. Cause I don't wanna have to admit or say that I fucked this up. I wanna be like, oh yeah, I dyed my hair. I just don't want it to be red. I'm not one of them that like red locks. I'm gonna be on, for me, on me. Maybe because I just don't like the color red like that. My favorite color is actually gray. Imagine if I had my other shirt on, I would be so pissed. So I got this extra large cap. I probably need to put two of them on at least. All right, so we're gonna wait the 30 minutes. I'm gonna try to clean up my bathroom because Lord, it looks atrocious. I will see y'all again when it's time to rinse. It has been 30 minutes and we are looking, this is red, really. So it's all right, my hair is a color. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and take this off. And my glasses. Y'all, my eyes are so red. So I did what I could as far as a wash. I'm gonna go ahead and try to condition my hair. This is what the conditioner looks like. So I'm just gonna saturate. Thank you.
So I'm gonna let this sit for a couple minutes and we're gonna rinse this out and we're gonna see what it turns into.
All right, y'all, so most of it is over. This looks like almost like one of those thermal t-shirts. I'm tripping. Anyway, it looks like I just murdered somebody. If you haven't heard Chester in a while, nah, just kidding, he's in the room sleeping. So I finished dyeing, washing, shampooing, conditioning my hair. We're basically done with the process. Next step would be retwisting my hair, but little does my friend know, she's actually on her way to me. She's gonna be helping me, because like I said, I haven't retwisted my hair in months. Like, and I have a trip coming, like I said, so I want those parts to be precise, as close to it can be, and if I do it, it's not gonna be that. So let's see what I got. I just got dark hair. Like this, this doesn't look like anything. My baby's at the bottom have some personality, have some color to it. Like you can kind of, you can't really see. So the color I had was cognac. It's giving that. It's giving cognac. And this is just an up close view. You can see a hint of red. I honestly kind of wish I would have went with, there was like a flaming red or something like that, or something that was a bit more orange. I kind of wish I had did that, but for my first time, I'm okay with it. I am really hoping I'm not gonna be impulsive and go buy some more boxes. Yeah, if it was just a little more orange. Like, look at me though. So I'm gonna let my hair dry for a little bit and then we're gonna retwist it. And that's what it is, y'all. This is what I've dyed it. Yeah, I wish I was bold enough, had a little more ballsy to get more of an orange color. I think that would have looked real cute, but for what it is, for what it turned out to be, it's nice. Oof, yikes, I don't know, guys, I'm feeling real impulsive. If I retwist this, I'm not gonna take it down. Like, girl, you tripping. Okay. She gonna make me.